away is Anthony House, is it? Yeah, he's having a good lap, Anthony House, in there, getting busy. Big boss in the three. Oh, Anthony's out there, I'm not sure he's going through.
Yeah, Knights of Royal Cruisers on track. Gilbert, Caulfield, Frost, Fletcher, Abba, Hepton, Davis and Mack in this one. Check the guy out leading this one. It's going to be East Angus, Adam Gilbert. Wow, he's about four bike lengths in front, five bike lengths even, as we look to the second place guy from the north. It's the 1M on his plate. It's Aaron Caulfield, the 10.3, the 2.5 of Joshua Abba and Lewis Fletcher at the moment going through for the Midlands rider there. He's making tracks. William Frost, has he got enough to come on through as Gilbert takes the win? Two riders from East Anglia, one from the north and one from the south.